Nick Cannon's pushing pause on baby making after welcoming 4 children in under 1 year. My therapist said I should be celibate, the 40-year-old father of 7 told Entertainment Tonight in an interview on Friday. Okay, give me a break, bus. I'm gonna take a break from having kids. Cannon welcomed 3 children in June alone, son Zen and twins Zion Mixolydian and Zillion Air, with model Alyssa Scott and Abby De La Rosa, respectively. 6 months prior, Cannon's ex, Brittany Bell, gave birth to their daughter, Powerful Queen. The two also share a 4-year-old son named Golden. You. The Wild and Out host also has twins, 10-year-old Moroccan and Monroe, with ex-wife Mariah Carey. While 7 kids might seem like a lot, it's exactly what Cannon had always wanted. I come from a big family, I have several siblings, Cannon also told ET. Being raised in an unorthodox family by my grandparents at times, I've experienced such a wide range of upbringing that I have such a love and passion for kids and family. I want a big family.